Okay, looks like I found the culprit finally under the airbox. Look at this wire, the condition of that. That is terrible. That was shoved back up there, abrading against this line. So that's got to be it. Ta-da!